First, we have been shopping all morning long. We're live at the Safeway in Towson, where we are collecting food for Harvest, the Healthy Harvest for the Hungry, all benefiting the Maryland Food Drive. And Larry, you started this organization. It's been, or this whole food drive, it's been going on for 26 years. That's incredible.
This is our 26 years. Over 31 million pounds of food have been collected during that time by our team.
So we're collecting food this morning, but everyone can get involved in this.
Everyone can get involved, Ava. It's as simple as leaving food out next to your mailbox between now and Saturday. Go to any U.S. Postal Service location. Go to any Coldwell Banker location. Or when you shop at Safeway, buy the $13 bag for $10, and they'll get it to the Maryland Food Bank or whatever. If the food collected in Anne Arundel County, it'll stay there. Mm-hmm. The food here will be going to the Maryland Food Bank.
So easy. So, again, Safeway locations, Coldwell Banker, or just drop it off at your mailbox. So
that
is great.
Right next to the mailbox.
Good. And I'm here with Mark, the CEO of United Way, and this is incredible that you guys are helping out with this.
And thank you for being here, Ava, and thank WBAL. We're so proud to be part of the Healthy Harvest for the Hungry. 26 years in the making. We've been invited this year with a little healthy twist. We're glad to do that. But the point is everybody can participate. Leave a bag by your mailbox. Bring it to Coldwell Banker. Shop at Safeway. Any way helps.
And this runs all the way through the end of the week.
Yes, it does.
And we have some teams going this morning. We have two that we're going to send off. United Way employees, also Vulcan Heart. And they have at least 3 minutes, is it, I think?
3 minutes.
So Mark is going to time them. They have 3 minutes to collect as much food as they can. It's all going to go to the Maryland Food Bank. And the key is they're trying to focus on healthy food. You want to think about the food that really makes a whole meal for these families who really rely on the food bank. So we're going to send them off. We're going to count them down. Mark, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Vulcan Heart and United Way, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, and they're off. Oh, how exciting. So they have a couple of minutes. So let's get a quick check of the forecast real quick as we are showing radar with really dry conditions. We have high pressure and control, but we have a storm coming in through the end of the week. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center. And Tony, what's so great about this, Safeway has made it so easy. They've already put together bags of food. This is $10
yep.
that you can donate of food. So you just go and pick it up and it gets right sent to the food bank.
It's two fantastic programs that have been going for about 30 years apiece. You can't beat it. It's a wonderful cause. By the way, how did you do on your spree after you did your two-minute thing during the 6 o'clock hour? How did you do? Did you fill the cart up?
You know, I need to count it up yet. I was by myself there. You know, these people have multiple
I know,
teams.
I know.
I think I did okay.
Yeah, I think you did too. You were completely out of breath at the end. That was a good sign. All right. Thank you, Ava.
Yes,
appreciate it. You're out there for a good cause at in Towson at the